of the eventful year of 1914, spent with Mr. Thomas Edison at his great works in Orange, New Jersey, is one of the most enjoyable and instructive of my life. It is a great pleasure and privilege to know one of the greatest men that has ever lived, one who has contributed so much to the knowledge, wealth, enjoyment, and happiness of the human race. It is also most gratifying to know that he is still exploring into the dark mysteries of the unknown and developing and unfolding scientific facts that is to enlighten and benefit the human family down through the ages.
Until Tom tells why you are waiting, why your good ship sinks the deep. Arise from sleeping and from dreaming, let your guns they all dance to sleep. From the neck of poor and bleeding field up, lift the foot up higher in flame. For the honor of your fair Columbia, let the band of battle sing. Down with the fallen star hero, down with the spine of precious flame, down with the ships in gallant fire, let the band of gallant flame. For we die upon the field of battle, let our courage never